In this video, we're going to walk through the steps to replace the V-grooves in the Q102 M12 Plus Fusion Splicer. First, turn off the splicer and remove the battery. Open the hood. Remove the electrodes by twisting the silver knobs located at the top and bottom of the V-groove. Take note of what type of fiber you are splicing. If you are splicing 200 micron fiber, you will use the black electrodes and V-groove denoting the black 200. If you are splicing 250 micron fiber, you will use the orange electrodes and V-groove denoting the orange 250. Take the V-groove and place it down first. Slide it into place. Ensure the V-groove is laying flat. Then take the electrodes and twist them into place. Once the V-groove and electrodes are installed, place the battery back into the machine and perform an arc test. If you have any additional questions, go to SumitomoElectricLightwave.com.